Welcome. Welcome to the first chapter of the book 5 AM Club. The first chapter is The Dangerous Deed. Let's start with the chapter. Your gun would be too violent, your nose would be too ancient, and a knife blade to the wrist would be too silent. So the question became, how could be one's glorious life be ended swiftly and precisely with minimum mess yet maximum impact? Only a year ago, circumstances had been dramatically more hopeful. The entrepreneur had been widely celebrated as a titan of her industry, a leader of society and a philanthropist. She was in her late 30s, steering the technology company she founded in her dorm room in college to ever-increasing levels of marketplace dominance while producing products that her customers revered. Yet now, she has been blindsided, facing a mean-spirited and jealousy-fueled group that would significantly dilute her ownership stake in the business she had invested most of her life building, forcing her to find a new job. The cruelty of this remarkable turn of events was proving to be unbearable for the entrepreneur. Beneath her regularly icy exterior beat a caring, compassionate, and deeply loving heart. She felt like itself had betrayed her, and that she deserved so much better. She considered swallowing a gigantic bottle of sleeping pills. The dangerous deed would be cleaner this way. Just take them all and get the job done fast, she thought. I need to escape this pain. Then she spotted something on the stylish oak dresser in her all-white bedroom. A ticket to the personal optimization conference that her mother had given her. The entrepreneur usually laughed at the people who attended such events, calling them broken winged and saying they were seeking the answer of a pseudo-guru when everything they needed to live a profiling and so successful life was already within them. Maybe it was time to rethink her opinion. She couldn't see many options. Either she had to go to the seminar and experience some breaking through that would save her life, or she had find her peace via a quick death.
Thank you.